Not only were executives treated to Cartier watches, but now we're hearing also hair and makeup services.
Yeah, Janie, it's almost like it's lifestyles of the rich and famous. We've also learned that image consultants were brought in. They were around $3,000 a day. The executives also had access to hair and makeup services, and around $700,000 was spent on pot plants. Now, this has all been put on the company credit card, of course, the centre now of a Commonwealth investigation. Christine Holgate has unfortunately said that she had a chauffeur that drove around her blue Range Rover that had the number plate Postie 1. Now, the union representing postal workers says that this is disgusting, that she would imply that she was first among those postal workers. It's also come to light that, of course, those luxury watches bought for senior employees cost $19,500. That's almost double the original report price. And CEO Christine Holgate has now told Senate Estimates on Thursday that the watches had been bought in October 2018 for $12,000 before standing down from her position.